Well, it is almost time for a sweet celebration in Naples. Kate is turning one.
Awesome. And Rachel turning 27.
There you go.
A great excuse, though, to go out there to Kate, support a great small business. And here's Rachel right now.
We're having an epic Wednesday because we're hanging out with Maria at Caked. 1 year, baby.
Yes.
Can you believe it?
No, I cannot. Like, I didn't realize we were open 1 year until, like, a month ago.
Uh-huh.
Hence why, to all of my customers watching, it was a late post on our anniversary.
So, it's like, surprise, we made it.
Yeah, I'm like, wait. I looked up, and I'm like, wait a second. It's been a year.
Uh-huh.
We did it. We did it.
You did it. And you have just as much, if not more, deliciousness on the menu.
Yes. Yeah, so we decide, since we are caked, we specialize in cake. That's what we do.
Yeah.
It's our big, grand, you know, entertainment
your bread and butter.
Show. Yeah.
Your cupcake and icing.
Right, exactly. Good pun.
Yeah, so.
But yeah, so today we've got the double chocolate, which is like a dark chocolate cake with like a dark chocolate buttercream. And you're going to put even more chocolate on top with just sprinkling
just like
chocolate chips. Yeah. Because one thing with our cupcakes and our customers love about our cupcakes is that we like to add a little crunch here and there by way of garnishing. So let it be a brown sugar crumble. Let it be just a straight up streusel crumble, chocolate chips, whatever it is. It's just that added, I guess, enjoyment when you're taking a bite into our cake.
100%. I'm concentrating so much.
I know. I see that.
Yeah. Thank
you're
you.
Doing really good.
Okay. One last more.
Awesome.
Okay. Yeah. So this was the double chocolate, and then
this is our peach bourbon. Brown sugar streusel on top, peach bourbon buttercream.
Can I just like pause really quick and like let everyone in on the secret that we watched you mix this?
Yeah.
And the cool thing about Maria, she eyeballs it and then taste tests it, and then mom taste tests it, and then we decide like, okay, is this perfect?
Everything is done with joy. It's just happiness.
It's
creating something, knowing that when your customer comes in, they're gonna have a smile ear to ear.
Yeah, they're gonna be happy.
And that's amazing.
Absolutely.
So like peach bourbon with a brown sugar streusel. Oh my God, shut up. And we use real, and that's another thing with our flavors. We don't use artificial flavoring.
Right, that was like real juice.
That was real like nectar from the actual peaches that I buy. Wow. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I can taste it just talking about it. Okay, and then this one with a little drizzle
on
top. Okay,
so this is one of our Christmas flavors too. This is gingerbread cake with caramel buttercream and a caramel drizzle.
Oh my gosh,
and it's our house-made caramel. We don't go out and buy any of that.
Wow.
No, everything's
that's
made in
house. That's a talent, to make your own caramel.
Oh, it took some time.
Yeah, I believe it.
It was a love-hate relationship in the beginning.
I believe it. And is this one also a Christmas in July
special? Yeah, so this is like Santa's red velvet. And
nice.
We're
going to
put Christmas sprinkles on top and make it festive.
Okay, beautiful. Yeah. So this week and this week only, you can come out and get those Christmas flavors that you love.
7 different flavors this week. Usually we have 6, but I could not. I mean, how do you narrow it down to 6?
Right, especially when we're talking Christmas.
I know. Seriously, like, no. So we have 7, and we have, I mean, hand cakes. We have cake loaves, cupcakes, cake sammies are going to be aired later. Like, it's going to be amazing.
Get caked. That's the motto.
Get caked in Naples.
Also, mark your calendar because there's going to be a big party on August 2nd?
August 1st.
August 1st.
So, Tuesday, we are doing a massive celebration. Everyone gets a free mini cupcake.
Yay.
We all deserve cake.
Yeah.
We're having balloons because we have to have balloons.
Uh-huh.
Spin the wheel to save, you know, you can save $1, 20%, as my mom is yelling from the front of the bakery.
Don't forget about the spin the wheel, because that's fun. No matter what, you're winning
something. Oh, my gosh.
It will be, we shout, yell, scream.
It's just, it's a party. It's a party.
I mean, when you walk in here and you smell how good it smells in here.
How can you not be happy?
You're happy.
Yeah.
Thank you for letting us be involved in the masterpiece today.
Thank you.
And congratulations on 1 year. Come out and celebrate this week and next.
That place is awesome, and we're so glad that they're doing well. Happy 1 year anniversary. Check it out. They are having a big party, which is wonderful. Yeah. Caked in Naples. They also have some cool stuff, vegan and gluten-free treats, so they cater to everybody. The number's there on your screen. We have more info on our website.
Got an idea. You're going to let us know about it. We love taking fun stuff and putting it right here on Mo and the